Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about thyroglossal duct cyst imaging. Thyroglossal duct cyst is a cystic remnant of embryologic thyroglossal duct. Most common signs include midline or paral midline, dodgy, compressible painless nystagmus in child or young adult. Cyst elevate when tongues protrude if thyroglossal duct cyst is located around higher bone. Other signs symptoms: recurrent midline nystagmus with upper respiratory tract infection or trauma. Plus minus multiple prior incision and drainage procedure for next abscess. Relieving the thyroglossal duct cyst may lead to airway obstruction in infant. Small lesion may be recognized as incidental finding on brain MRI. Majority are at base of 10. Age, less than 10 years at presentation, up to 90%. Sex, predominant in female, in uncommon family form. Epidemiology, most common congenital neck lesion, up to 90% of non-odontogenic congenitalsis. At autopsy, more than 7% of population will have thyroglossal duct cyst remnant somewhere along course of tract. Best diagnostic clue: round or oval, midline, supra hypoid or midline, para midline, infra hypoid, cystic nystagmus. Parahypoid neck, around 20 to 25%, typical midline. At hypoid bone, 50%. Infra hyoid neck, 25% midline and para midline. Embedded in strap muscle. Close size. Plus minus word enhancements of tissue stretching if infected. This is just enhancing it in a young child, so a well-defined cystic appearing mass at the midline base of the tongue. This mass was incidentally found on the CT performed to evaluate the extent of deep neck infection. The thyroglossal duct cyst was proven up on a resection. T2MR incidentally saw a well-defined hyperintense thyroglossal duct cyst in the midline base of the tongue. In a patient image of the posterior fossa, they compressed for treatment of cherry Taiwan. This is ultrasound of the anterior neck, so a well-defined subcutaneous array paramidline hypoechoic mass ventral to the strap muscle. The lesion was surgically removed and confirmed to be a thyroglossal duct cyst. Color Doppler ultrasound in a child with the new onset of paramidline anterior left neck muscle and heterogeneously hypoechoic lesion with internal echo. No internal vascularity is seen. Histological, the lesion grow to be uncomplicated thyroglossal duct cyst. Conduction intensity of the next in a teenager with the new onset of neck mass demonstrate the low attenuation intrathyroid mass embedded within the left strap muscle the thyroglossal axis. Treatment: complete surgical resection, cystectomy procedure, decrease recurrent rate from 50 to less than 4%. Threat to foramen cecum is dissected free. Entices and midline portion of thyroid bone are resected. Prognosis is excellent with complete surgical resection. Isolated lingual thyroglossal axis may be treated endoscopically. Recurrent are often complicated and lateral increase risk of recurrent in patients with postoperative infection. Increasing report of successful scleral therapy. Thank you.